A second suspect has been arrested in the homicide investigation from July 5th on West Gilman Street in Lafayette. 19-year-old Zentrell Gardner of St. Martinville is facing one count of second-degree murder and 8 counts of attempted first-degree murder. The victim in that shooting was 20-year-old Kavon O'Neill. The first suspect arrested was a juvenile.